It's really, really so good to see you. First of all, I just have to tell you that you deserve a good rest. You deserve good relaxation. Simply because you just deserve good things. You deserve the good things in life, my bestie. So just allow me to walk you through a session of that. Allow me to walk you through a session of bringing you to a state of deep, deep, deep relaxation. And if all goes well, to a state of deep sleep. Because remember, you deserve every good thing. Every good thing that is out there, reach out for it. Simply take it, because you deserve it. And you have to be good to yourself, my friend. I will do my very best to be good to you. But I or no one else can be with you at every moment. Please, my dear friend, take good care of yourself.
It's kind of tingly, isn't it?
Let us set the breathing.
Very, very good.
And we just...
It's a nurturing experience.
Just breathe in deeply. Pause at the top.
Yes, as I was saying, all you have to
do is let out.
Allow yourself to really, really
breathe in deeply. Forgot that we pause at the bottom. That is the crucial moment. That is the crucial moment. That pause at the bottom is everything. In that moment, we are right here and we are in the right now. Don't forget to pause at the bottom. Try to keep your breath strong. At the same time, not too unnatural. Take those cleansing breaths and slowly, slowly walk your way towards your normal breathing. Absolutely must let go, my dear friend. Let go of your burdens and things that are troubling you. You may only be able to do that just for the time that we are together in this session. But if that's all we can do, that is enough for now. As tough as it is, as tough as it can be out there, brief reprieve is sometimes as good as it gets for us. Allow yourself that reprieve. And then follow my hands as the hand comes down. You can allow your eyes to fall with the hand. You're right. forehead, your crown. Allow that tension that draws our face up. Allow that tension that draws our face up. We all do, my friend. But despite all of that, you are a good person. And you deserve good things. You deserve this caring. And you deserve this love. It is so important for you to open your mind, relax your mind, relax your predisposition. Positive energy towards and into you. again, you must open your mind, and you must open your heart, and you must open your spirit. Really try to believe. Really try to believe. Try. Suddenly you will believe. Believe that this good energy can come to you. This good energy can be gifted to you from the universe through me and my hands. Yes, we can do that. That is where my mind is. That is where my intention is. And that is where my heart is. To give you something good. To give you energy. That is good. Here, have it. Here, my dear friend, just have it. Just have this little bit. Have this little bit. There. You are going to be all right. You have things that you are fretting about. Forgive yourself that as well. Right? I'm always telling you to calm down and relax your mind. Forget your troubles and blah, 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 blah. I want to make sure that you know that it is not. Beat yourself up over the fact that those things come, those negative thoughts, obsessions of the mind, where we beat ourselves up. It can be helped. It occurring cannot be helped, but it can be helped. We can work on it. We can work to alleviate it. Eliminate it. So just allow yourself to be human. Allow yourself to be flawed. That is okay, and it is inevitable. So I will tell you this. Your top, bottom, and front. And you are okay. And you are okay. Yes. You are okay. Yes. You are okay. Say that. I'm going to say that many, many times. We're going to say you are okay. You are okay. You are absolutely okay. You are absolutely okay, my dear friend. I've got you. You are absolutely. Yes. absolutely okay. Sleep. this portion, you may begin to feel your eyelids. Is it like this? Your eyelids begin to become rather heavy. Your eyelids. Yes, it's totally normal and to be expected.